Kirby&Shae. We have arrived. You wanna ride this train? It's like $2. You wanna ride this train?
Although there's no food or drink allowed on the train, if you have anything like that, please keep it closed and tight and tucked away. Now everybody, just sit back, relax, and enjoy the ride.
Alright. I'm getting blown away already.
As we roll on out of the depot, if you look up ahead to the left, you can see one of our female giraffes. Her name is Capenzi. You might notice the giraffe's long purple cone. It's about 18 inches long and purple in color to protect it from the sun. For now, entering Twigger Gulch, please keep your arms and legs inside. A little less this for Haley, Twigger the giraffe. The rock wall on the right, you can see our pride of lions. The two big lioness are Sela and Naboo. The two big males are Baron and Vulcan. And the three cubs are Brutus, Titus, and Calliope. African lions are the second largest cat in the world and the laziest of all the big cats. They sleep up to 20 hours a day. On the left is our dazzle apartment's mountain zebra. Each zebra's stripe pattern is unique, just like a fingerprint. That's how they can tell each other apart. Our three zebra are Ziggy, Zoe, and Ziva. Up ahead on the left are two more of our giraffes. The one on the far right is our only male. His name is Riley. The other two are Pogo and Willow. Willow is the newest addition to our giraffe family. She was born here at the zoo on January 13th. There's also one of our male ostrich. His name is Blue, but he's kind of hard to see right now. And now on the right, we'll be passing our stock at giraffe barn. This is where our savannah animals go to spend their night. Even though our giraffes spend all night long inside their giant barns, they only sleep about 10 minutes to 2 hours a day. And they usually do it standing up.
Hi. dig,
dig, dig, dig a tunnel quick before the hyenas come.
Just stick in the bucket. You're leaving. We're done and tired, and we're going to go home. Thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Please like, comment, and subscribe this video.